good morning. How are you doing this morning? Till today, it's a bit grey outside. And sometimes you can feel a bit grey inside. Well, I definitely can do. And today, it's definitely grey inside day. And to help reset, restart our day, our feelings, we're going to return back to the breath. So we're going to interlace those fingers. Inhale, take the world's biggest breath in. Stretch it all the way out. Exhale, let this finger be free all the way down. And again, taking that deep breath in. Exhale, let this fingers ring all the way down. Fabulous. Just bring your hands just to rest somewhere in your lap. We're going to close those eyes. And can you feel your brain still chattering? Well, let's give it something else to do. We're going to count backwards, breathing in for the count of 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're going to hold. We're going to breathe out. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Keeping that pyramid going, breathing in. And I'll hold. And I'll breath out. Making the brain work by counting backwards. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And out. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And in. And on. And breathe it out. Breathe those shoulders, relax, release. And as we breathe in, let's think about being open to possibilities, to opportunities, to new thoughts. And we hold. We're not holding on to a negative thought. Just count that breath backwards. As we breathe out, let's let some of that tension go. Let's let go of some of those ideas, those thoughts that aren't really helping us or serving us now. Breathing in. Thinking about something lovely, positive and new. And holding that thought, that positive new thing. And breathing out. The shoulders relax, let the body relax. The tension go from your face. And we breathe in, focusing still that new positive thing. Could be a flower, could be a colour, bird song, could be a great big new project or opportunity. Breathing, holding, sorry. As we breathe out, let that tension go, have a bit of a wiggle. Feel that deep breath in, that positive thought, that brilliant new thing. Filling our ideas, our mind, we hold, we still got that. We can feel that warm, fuzzy feeling coming over us. Exhale, let that tension go. As we breathe in now, we're going to think of one thing that makes us feel grateful. Big, small, huge, tiny. Hold our breath, just going to hold onto that thought of gratitude for that one thing. And as we exhale, letting that tension go, letting the shoulders relax and release. We're going to let our breath return to its regular rhythm, and we're going to bring our hands to heart center. And we're going to feel the warmth come through. Into the palms of our hands, and you could say nothing at all. You could say the affirmation of your choice, or you could follow me and say, we are safe, we are cared for, we are enough. And just bat your eyes open and have a lovely day ahead. And remember, when you're passing around, high five it, Mel Robbins style, and say the affirmation of your choice. Take care, gang. I'll see some of you later for Pilates, some of you tomorrow for yoga, and some of you later in the week sometime. Take care.